Good morning, dear students of class 10. Today I will start the lesson which is the continuation of last class. Now I discuss about fossil fuel. What is fossil fuel? The combustible substance formed from the dead animals, dead remains animals of plants, animals and plants, which are buried deep under the earth's surface for over million of years are called fossil energy sources or fossil fuel. At present, major part of our energy requirement is being supplied by the fossil fuel. Examples of fossil fuels are coal, petroleum, natural gas. Now, coal. Coal. Number one, description. Description. Coal is naturally occurring black mineral. It is a mixture of carbon and compound of carbon, carbon compound, containing nitrogen, hydrogen, oxygen and sulfur. Second, formation. 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 Coal is believed to be formed from fossils of big trees which got buried under the earth's surface about 300 million of years due to occurrence of earthquake and eruption of volcanoes. Third, procurement. Third, procurement. Procurement. Coal is procured from coal mines. Fourth, varieties. Varieties. There are four types of coal classified on the basis of their carbon content. Name carbon. Carbon. Number one, there are four. Which I tell is that is there are four types of coal. Number one, peat. Contains 27% of carbon. 27% carbon. Number two, lignite. Lignite 28 to 30%. Third, bituminous. Seventy-eight to 87%. And fourth, anthracite. Anthracite 94 to 98%. Now fifth, release of energy. Release of energy. When coal is burned, the carbon present in it reacts with oxygen to produce carbon dioxide. A lot of energy is also produced because the reaction is exothermic. The reaction is exothermic. Thermic. Location of coal mines. Location of coal mines. Location of coal mines. There are four places in India. Number one, Bihar and Jharkhand. Number two, second number state, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Number three, Odisha. Number four, West Bengal. Number seven, uses of coal. uses of coal. Number one, it is used as a fuel. Number two, it is used in manufacturing coke. Number three, it is used in producing electricity in thermal power plants. Number four, it is used in manufacturing of synthetic petrol and synthetic natural gas. Number five, it is used in manufacturing of industrial gases, that is water gas, producer gas. Now, number eight. Drawbacks. Drawbacks. Number one, it is a dirty fuel. Number two, it is difficult to handle. Number three, coal burning results in the loss of many valuable volatile substances. Number four, it causes pollution by emission of sulfur. Okay? The sources of energy is petroleum. Description: petroleum is a naturally occurring dark colored oily liquid which is found at various depths below the surface of the earth. The oil derived from oil wells is generally called natural oil or crude oil. It is essentially a mixture of hydrocarbons and compounds containing oxygen and nitrogen. The exact composition of crude oil varies from one place to another. Second, formation. According to modern view, the oil has been produced as a result of bacterial decomposition of plants and animals' fossils, which got buried millions of years ago under the earth. The oil in the petroleum field is generally mixed with gaseous mixtures known as natural gas. Procurement. Petroleum is obtained by drilling holes in the earth's crust and sinking pipes into it. There are two government agencies which are active in exploration and production of petroleum oil in India. They are ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. Second, Oil India Limited, abbreviated form OIL. Location. In India, Assam, Rudra Sagar and Lakwa. Number two, Bombay High offshore areas. Three, Godavari and Kaveri, offshore deltas, Gujarat, Ankleshwar and Kallol. Okay? Now, uses of petroleum. After refining, fractional distillation, many major fractions are obtained. They are given below with uses. Number one, petroleum gas. Gaseous fuels, LPG, production of carbon black, hydrogen and carbon monoxide. Gasoline, motor fuel. Kerosene, domestic fuel, illuminant fuel and jet engine fuel. Diesel oil, fuel for diesel engine. For lubricating oil, lubrication of machines. Paraffin wax, candle, waterproofing, Vaseline fabrics. 7. Petroleum coke, fuel, electrodes, artificial asphalt. Sorry. Okay. Next energy sources is natural gas. Okay, natural gas is another source of heat energy. It is a fossil fuel. Composition. It mainly consists of methane, about 97%, and small quantities of ethane and propane. Compressed natural gas, abbreviated form is CNG. When natural gas in liquid form is subjected to pressure, to high pressure, we get compressed natural gas. Uses of natural gas and CNG. Number one, natural gas and CNG are used as fuel for scooters, buses and trucks. It is used for cooking food and heating water. Number three, it is used for produce electricity. Number four, it is used for manufacturing fertilizers. Okay, now thank you watching and listening for this.